The U.S. defense technology company Shield AI has just announced the launch of XBAT, a revolutionary jet-powered autonomous fighter jet. The aircraft is designed for vertical takeoff and landing, VTOL, with the tail first, enabling operation in remote locations without the need for a traditional runway, such as on aircraft carriers or isolated islands. The announcement was made at a special event in Washington, D.C., on Tuesday evening, October 21 local time, attended by military leaders, elected officials, and industry partners. XBAT represents a major leap forward in the field of autonomous military aviation, combining advanced artificial intelligence, AI, from Shield AI with a stealthy and flexible fighter-class aircraft design. Equipped with afterburning jet engines and thrust vectoring technology, this aircraft is capable of reaching a range of more than 2,000 nautical miles, approximately 3,700 kilometers. An operational altitude of up to 50,000 feet, 15,240 meters, and high speeds for attack, reconnaissance, or electronic warfare missions. The design consists of tailless wings, without a fixed tail, with folding wings, facilitating transportation by trailer truck and launch in a matter of minutes. At the heart of XBAT is Shield AI's HiveMind autonomy software, which allows the aircraft to operate autonomously in environments with disrupted communications, GPS interference, or limited signal coverage. The XBAT is specifically designed to address challenges in the Indo-Pacific region, where anti-access/area denial, A2/AD, threats from potential adversaries limit access to conventional airfields. This aircraft can carry air-to-air and air-to-ground weapons in internal compartments to maintain its stealth profile, as well as external hardpoints for large payloads. In addition, XBAT supports a complete sensor suite for active and passive detection, making it ideal as a loyal wingman, accompanying manned fighter aircraft. Shield AI, valued at $5.3 billion after its latest $240 million funding round, has been developing XBAT over the past 18 months. The structural prototype is currently in the fabrication stage, with the first VTOL flight test planned for fall 2026, followed by a full mission capability demonstration in 2028. Shield AI, founded in 2015 by the Tsang brothers and engineer Andrew Recht, has proven successful with its small VBAT drone, which is used by the U.S. Navy and Marines for ship reconnaissance. Now, with XBAT, the company is expanding its ambition to revolutionize global air power, protecting soldiers and civilians through an autonomous intelligence system. The initial reaction from the defense community has been positive, with analysts praising XBAT's potential to dominate modern battlefields that increasingly rely on AI and distributed operations. Shield AI hopes that XBAT will soon be adopted by the U.S. military and its allies, strengthening deterrence in strategic regions.